context of the questioning, we would have to accept that all the affirmative replies, except perhaps the last one, are not misleading in any major degree. However, I think the last answer is misleading, and we could not accurately describe our guest as a leading man.
He's a misleading man.
Misleading man, yeah.